What's up, guys? Savage Misses and I've some. I'm back to recent. In this video, I'm recording Snowy Fields. So basically, in Snowy Fields, I'm gonna be showing you guys more of the Island Adventure Party walkthrough. So yeah, this is gonna be part four. And yeah, so basically, like where I showed you guys off, where I showed you guys the last thing I showed you guys in Snowy Fields for like the Island Adventure Party was, I think, at the plaza. Yeah, I was at the plaza. By the way, this map also looks pretty cool. The only difference between the regular Snowy Fields map, like the regular portion of like this map, is that there's no Temple of Fruit. And the cool thing about it is that it says the Temple of Fruit, like Adventure Party and Temple of Fruit. Temple of Fruit for the Adventure Party. Obviously, yeah. And then obviously under here, you can see that there's a map for the places you can go underground. So if you want to go underground, these are the places you can go, which is pretty cool. And you can also hover over the stadium, even when you have the mouth open. And obviously when you have the mouth closed, map closed, but even when you have the mouth open, map open. Yeah, this is the Temple of Fruit, which I think, yeah, I already showed you guys, obviously, like, the mountain, basically, the mountain is called the Temple of Fruit. Obviously, you can go up the stairs and stuff and see the mountain, and obviously, I showed you guys the cave, yeah. So, yeah, I'm starting, going off to the plaza. I already showed you guys that there was construction at the pet shop, and the stage had that cool stage play, Team Red versus Team Blue. It's like sort of like a basketball game thingy stage play, which is pretty nice. So now I'm gonna go off into the pizza parlor. The pizza parlor looks pretty cool. It looks like a pretty cool, like a wooden pizza parlor, basically, for the Island Adventure Party. Obviously, like every other Island Adventure Party, I'm also still wearing my pineapple costume for the Island Adventure Party, and yeah, just and a bunch of other types of fruit items. So yeah, basically, as you can see, there's these tables. Wait, yeah, I did say that this was going to be part four. Yeah, this is going to be part four of the Island Adventure Party walkthrough, because I just uploaded part three on my channel. So yeah, that was pretty cool. But yeah, now I'm going to continue on and show you guys part four, obviously. Yeah, anyways, when you come in here, obviously there's a table with pizza, because obviously the pizza parlor always has pizza. And then there's also this like little oven right here where you can cook the pizza with the little fire under here. The fire looks pretty cool. Like, it's not just like any regular fire, it's like different type of fire, I guess, like an animation, or like the style of it, I guess. There's this cool piano you can play right here. Obviously it's like a different type of piano. Basically everything's like almost the same, I guess, but everything's just a little bit different. Yeah, but the pizza, well, I mean, I guess just the main pizza parlor is just different in general, because obviously, like, it's an Island Adventure Party pizza parlor. Yeah, it is an Island Adventure Party pizza parlor. That's the big difference about it, is that it's, like, there's lots of cool stuff in here. It's like almost like a fruit themed island pizza parlor. Or basically all Island Adventure Parties are fruit themed. Yeah, obviously it's completely different for the Island Adventure Party. Yeah, there's a bunch of fruit. There's even like this shark with the hat. Yeah, and then the windows, obviously. Yeah, and then there's gold. There's even like treasure and stuff back here. Yeah, there's also there's a couple couches somewhere, a couple tables where you can sit and relax and eat some food. There's also this cannon, but I don't think you can blow a cannon across the pizza parlor, because that would be bad. Yeah, but anyways, guys, this is the pizza parlor. There's also these kind of like little tree hanger thingies on the top of the pizza parlor right here. There's also this thing like at the right of the screen. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Yeah, like I said, this is the shark with the hat. I don't know why the shark has a hat, it just does, for the Island Adventure Party. Yeah, I keep saying Island Adventure Party because obviously the main point of the pizza parlor is that it's Island Adventure Party themed. Yeah, but anyways, this is a pretty cool pizza parlor. I really enjoy it. Yeah, I really enjoy the style of it. Like, the look of it looks pretty nice. It's not just like a regular pizza parlor. It's not just like a regular, the regular pizza parlor just decorated with stuff. It's literally remade into a whole new pizza parlor. Yeah, but it still looks really amazing, honestly. You also have this cool rug right here. And yeah, but that's basically it for the plaza, guys. I did show you guys construction and then the stage play. Yeah, that's basically it for the plaza, but now I'm gonna go on to the cove and show you guys. Yeah, I'm gonna go on to the cove. Right here where you come to the cove, this is actually like a banana themed cove. Like the fruit, the main fruit of the cove, is banana themed. And I think in a couple other rooms there's like different fruit themed rooms. Like, I think the forest right here. Let me go show you guys the forest. And by the way, I think part 4 of the Island Adventure Party on Snowy Fields will be the last walkthrough for like the whole Island Adventure Party on Snowy Fields. So yeah, it's been a fun time showing you guys lots of stuff for the Island Adventure Party. Yeah, like, it'll be the official last walkthrough. Part 4 will be the official last walkthrough of the whole Island Adventure Party on Snowy Fields. Yeah, right now the forest, yeah, actually no, the forest is apple themed. Yeah, this is the forest. Yeah, the forest is apple themed, which is pretty nice. There's like different types of fruit. I guess in like certain rooms there's different types of fruit for each room, like in the forest and the cove. Yeah, you can also pick up this background right here, which is pretty nice. There's also this table, there's these apple seeds with this like stable, or actually no, maybe it's more like a strawberry theme. Maybe it's a combination of strawberry and apple theme, which is pretty nice. Like, everything's basically red. There's these little pyramid thingies, like these little pyramid thingies on like the edges of the screen, I guess you could say. Yeah, but like I said, there's also this like red tiki mask or red tiki head thingy that you can pick up. Yeah, which I already have, obviously, because I usually pick up all the items for every party. Yeah, but you can also go through this little portal and this little like bath thingy or fruit bath. Yeah, but there's just a bunch of trees and pathways everywhere in the forest, and obviously the pyramids, the table. Yeah, they're basically pyramid shaped. There's also these cages right here. Yeah, I guess they say they're cages. Like where my mouse is at. Yeah, but that's basically the forest right here. And then, let's see where this portal leads me to. Okay, yeah, this just leads me to the Hidden Lake. Actually, yeah, I kind of expected it to lead me to the Hidden Lake because, obviously, from the forest, there's a secret pathway to get down to the secret lake. To get down to the Hidden Lake from the forest, obviously. So, yeah, that was more than likely possible. There's also this Island Adventure Party catalog where you can buy a bunch of stuff for the Island Adventure Party. As you can see, there's lots of cool items right here that you can buy, which I think I already bought. Yeah, I think I already bought pretty much all of them. So yeah, it's just this little Island Adventure Party catalog you can look at. You can just buy stuff from. But yeah, I think in every room it'll always be at the bottom right of the screen. Yeah. But anyways, yeah, that's it. Yeah, now I'm gonna go back to the cove. So yeah, this is banana themed. Yeah, in certain rooms, like not like the town is just in the plaza, and like the a couple other rooms are just regular themed, but I guess in certain rooms there's just like there's different fruit for each room, like different fruit themed. Like this is bananas, there's a couple banana seeds, there's a banana stage, a huge banana chair, it's a couple statues, and there's just a bunch of trees everywhere combined with like bananas in the trees. I think monkeys would love the love it here. Yeah. And then right as you can see in the background, there's also that like really huge volcano. Well, it's not huge, but like it's small from when you're looking from the cove, even the forest. Yeah, there's a huge volcano. Yeah, obviously there's like a volcano because it's like Hawaiian themed. Yeah, it basically is Hawaiian themed. And yeah, because like one, there's like volcanoes and there's like types of outside adventure stuff along with the beach. Yeah, which is pretty cool. And yeah, it's basically the cove is bananas and a bunch of trees everywhere, but it's kind of like a normal cove. And right here by the edge of the screen, you can there's this little house thingy. But yeah, obviously you just go play catching waves from this little tent right here. Yeah, it's a tent. Yeah, but also like the top of it looks like it's not really just a regular top. Like, yes, it's not a regular top. It's a banana, I guess, or like some sort of banana thingy. But yeah, that's basically the cove. And also one more thing, you can buy a background, right? You can also buy some type of banana background. You can buy the yellow one. There's different colors for each of the tiki head mask thingies. Yeah, and you can buy also some sort of background, which is also pretty nice. Let me just go to my backgrounds. Yeah, there's also like the sort of banana background thing for the cove. Yeah, I guess each of them have backgrounds. And yeah, let me go to the mine shack. Right here, when you come to the mine shack, basically over here you can get a kiwi costume, which is pretty cool. And basically there's just a bunch of trees everywhere, and that's basically all that's it for the mine shack. And then the mine, right here, as you can see, there's not really anything that much to explore in here. Yeah, But anyways, guys, I'm gonna have to end off here now. I was originally gonna end show this the final walkthrough, but for some reason I didn't. But yeah. Anyways, like the video.